your first opponent. Do you give your first opponent some honour, please? In fact, who can bow the lowest without bending your knees? Let me see.
We are yoga people.
Okay. You two girls, you are gymnasts, right?
Yoga teacher.
Oh,
and practicing yoga.
Oh, okay. Okay. I can tell because of your good hamstrings, your good floppy hamstrings. Okay. That's great for you, but the bad news is gymnasts, yoga, or dancers are rubbish at sumo. Okay?
Yeah.
It's all about being.
I can
ask thing, you've got to make yourself look as big as possible. Just strike fear into the heart of your opponent. You got the suits to help you, you're going to look pretty scary, okay? But you've got to do the sumo stomp. Yeah? Which is one leg in the air, high as you can. Thump it down. Should be easy for you, girls. Okay? Other leg in the air, thump it down, and most importantly, okay? Can we practice that together?
Yeah.
Okay, one. Two.
Okay. crossbow. Ha! It carries it!
Last chance,
back here. Come on, go what you got. Set. Sumo.